So I just got my wood today to build our super heavy duty couch, and first step would be to end plan all the wood and cut it to the size I want. I am done planing the wood, so next step I will cut the edge straight and square. I don't have a table saw, so what I'm using for that is I'm using a 2x4, metal 2x4 and a skill saw.
Thank you.